The late, great Australian artist Margaret Olley has been honoured at a state memorial service in Sydney. The 88-year-old was remembered as a talented, generous and unique Australian.
From the holder of the highest office in the land to fans who only knew her from afar, Margaret Olley's state memorial service drew them all.
I think it says much about Margaret Olley that so many and so distinguished an audience could come here today.
She was farewelled by contemporaries like John Olson, as well as artists she mentored like Ben Quilty, whose portrait of her won this year's Archibald Prize.
If a young and what she thought promising artist was in need of support, she wouldn't just give them money. In fact, I don't think she ever gave them money. But what she did was much more pertinent. She bought their paintings.
The first show that she walked into of mine in 2002, she saw a preview of the show and she said, I'll have that, that and that.
Margaret Olley loved colour. A green wall and plenty of flowers gave the gallery the Olley touch as her niece, Sally Wilkinson, paid tribute to her aunt.
Over the years, I've been touched by the many who have come up to me and said how much Margaret has helped or inspired them.
It's fitting that the State of New South Wales farewelled Margaret Olley at the State Art Gallery, where hang paintings of her, by her, and more than $7 million worth of major works bought with donations from her.
In that gallery there, on the left there, underneath the Cézanne that we were buying, she was first to write out a cheque. And we were sitting there writing out this cheque, and she said, never written out a cheque for $1 million. I said, don't suppose you have, old. And she said, how many noughts? I said, six. You only get one Margaret Olley in a lifetime.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.